You guys, I'm back. Long time no see. This is back-to-back live videos because it's the day before convention actually starts. I should start by saying I'm Kathleen Henderson here for our Oil Together Now team, as well as all of my followers on YouTube. And I just posted a live video where we talked about my top five, actually six or seven reasons for being here live at convention. Hey, everybody. Glad you could join me. I'm going to be popping on to do live videos throughout the week to share with you what it's like to be here at convention and some of my favorite things about being here, and to show you some of the things from the swag store. This video is all about doTERRA swag. So doTERRA swag is one of the top reasons to be here at convention live in person, because the live stream option is, hey Sarah, hi Lisa. The live stream option is definitely a great option. And there's my husband. Hey, Greg. He says, is that a new jacket? Yep, I'm about to show all the, not all the swag that I bought, but some of my favorite things that I got at the swag store. So you can see it here live on video. Anyway, the swag store is also known as doTERRA Marketplace, and it's kind of a big deal. Last year, I actually waited for more than 4 hours in line. I did not even buy as much as I did last year, so don't worry. My husband is asking me questions. Isn't this your work day? Are you supposed to be working? Anyway, last year was kind of chaotic. I don't know what happened, but I made some cool new friends because we were in line together for like more than 4 hours, and I picked the wrong shoes to wear that day, and I missed out on this event that I had purchased a ticket to and had a late lunch that day and everything. And I don't want to paint a bad picture for any of you who are going to be coming to convention with us in the future, because this year was amazing. There was no line at all, because doTERRA listens to us, and they did a great job of arranging everything this year so that there was zero line. It was great because I am, thank you, because I am, it's by rank. So if you're silver or above, you get VIP, you get to go in earlier, but that was true last year too. So anyway, enough about the lines. I wanted to show you some of the things. The swag is only available here at convention in the swag shop. Every once in a while, if they have extra, if they have like leftovers of something, they will make it available online through doTERRA's website later after convention, but that does not happen often. And of course, the popular things sell out and there are no leftovers, but I thought it would be fun to show you a couple of the things that I got. A few of the things that I was most excited and that were like at the top of my list to make sure to get at the swag store this year are these little travel size. If you've watched any of my videos, you probably have heard me talk about these before. These are little travel size On Guard toothpaste. They actually came, how many years ago was that? They came in a Father's Day like travel toiletry case. This and the On Guard dental floss, which I also got. I just got a few of those. But this is amazing. We travel with these now all the time. I swiped these from those Father's Day travel bags that I just mentioned. But we are running out. Like, I'm down to my last one, and I've been hoping, there's been buzz in our Gold and Platinum Facebook group with doTERRA, where we've been asking for them to bring back travel size toiletry. So I'm still hoping that this will become available like permanently for anybody, not just at the convention swag store. But just in case it doesn't ever come back as a permanent product, I made sure to snag a bunch of these at the convention marketplace, the swag store. And then of course the dental floss was available too. And then check this out. This is fractionated coconut oil, a little, what is that? A 1 ounce bottle that's perfect for travel. It's also perfect for like stashing in your purse or a desk drawer or like in other spots around your house or a backpack or whatever. So I stocked up on those too. Wouldn't it be great if those became available all the time for us to order? I would love that. So Greg, you can rest assured that most of what I bought was these little travel-sized fractionated coconut oils and On Guard toothpaste. I got some, I hope my kids don't see this, but I got some kids' shirts for them. I should have gotten this out of the package, but this is fun. It's an oil drop with rainbow colors, and it says doTERRA, just really simple, on a soft gray t-shirt. I got those for two of my kids. one of my kids just turned 13 on Sunday, and the kid's size shirts weren't big enough for him, so I got him something else. But these also are not very expensive. They're $5, and I got one last year and have used it a ton this year. It is, you know, those bags that, this is what it opens up to be, is a shopping bag, and then you can fold it up into its little pouch. And I keep this navy one that I got last year, I keep that in my purse, folded up in its little pouch all the time. And I use it all the time because I am really trying, as you may know, over the past years, I have been working to detox our household and reduce our reliance on plastic. And so I've really been trying hard to avoid plastic shopping bags, so we have reusable grocery bags. And so anyway, I keep a little reusable, packable, fold-upable bag in my purse, and I use it often, like at least weekly. So those are some of the things that I picked up at the swag store. This is fun too, isn't it? This is a passy clip, a pacifier clip, and I picked up a couple of these because now the baby products are back in stock. The baby wash is, and the diaper rash cream, the lotion is still coming soon, I hope. I'm missing all your comments. Sarah is loving all the travel size things. Me too, I love the travel size things too. This has those, you know, the teething jewelry, like a necklace. Like I had a necklace that was a teething necklace. Like it was a pretty necklace for me to wear, but it's made of, is it silicone? It's made of that kind of rubbery material that the babies can chomp on when they're teething. And then it has these wooden beads. It's baby safe, but it's got the pacifier clip on the end, and you can use the wooden beads as diffusers. You can diffuse oil, baby safe oils, like something like lavender or serenity. But anyway, I love this, and I thought, isn't that a great gift to include with, you know, as a baby shower gift, a new mom gift, to give them the doTERRA baby products with this pacifier clip. And I'm going to show you a sneak peek here. I'll do another video about some of the other shopping. You guys know that I love Share Oils. Shout out for Elka Engel over at Share Oils. I got to hang out with her today. But she has this great little baby roller label set, and it's got the recipes right on it. I just love it. I'll tell you more about it later. But anyway, so wouldn't that be great to do the roller bottle, six roller bottles with the six labels with the passy clip. Sorry, there's a glare. Can you see that? And the doTERRA baby line too, the wash and the lotion and the, oh my gosh, my air conditioner just came on here in my hotel room, and it's controlled by a wall thermostat. I'm not even sure where that is. So I've got the fan. I'm like, oh, I hope the noise isn't distracting. And you know what? I hope that I'm posting this in our Oil Together Now Facebook group and not just on my Facebook wall. Wouldn't that be embarrassing? But anyway, the other one last thing that I wanted to show you is this jacket that I got. One of the things I love about it is that it's really understated. It doesn't scream doTERRA. It just has the O on the back. Could you see that? And it's really sporty. It's got thumb holes, and there's no hood. It's just the jacket with the collar. And it's really soft inside, and it's this kind of heather gray with pockets, of course. So anyway, that is some of the swag from the doTERRA swag store, the convention marketplace this year at 2019 convention in Salt Lake City. And remember, I'm gonna be popping on throughout the week in our Oil Together Now public education group to show you and the new products, some of the things that we are learning, and give you kind of a little glimpse of what it's like to be at doTERRA convention. And I hope that you will get to come with us one of these years. And remember to drop your questions into a comment. What questions do you have about convention? Is there anything you want me to find out for you? Any questions you want me to answer for you about the new products as we find out about them tomorrow, or just the whole convention experience or the registration process or any of it? Let me know what your questions are, and I'll be happy to answer them for you. Happy oiling, everybody.